Good morning, Therrell Panthers. Today is Friday, April 14th, 2016. I'm Trevor George.
And I'm Zalmaya Manua.
And welcome to the Panthers News Show. So juniors and seniors, don't forget that your prom is next week on Friday, April 22nd from 7:30 to 11:30 at the Ballroom Imperial Hotel. Speaking of prom, we caught up with Elijah Gilbert to give you guys a little bit of prom tips.
How you doing, my fellow Therrell Panthers? My name is Elijah Gilbert. And as you know, prom is coming up next week. So I got a few tips to help y'all out. So first things first, make sure you're groomed. You don't want to come in there with your breath stinking, you smelling a little musty or mustier than usual. Wash your behinds, brush your teeth, comb your hair, go to the barbershop, please. Second step, a good little tip is if you're renting a limo, you don't want to pull up to prom in your mom's minivan or something like that, carpool is a perfect way. You save money in your pocket and you spread the cost out evenly. Third step, you know it's a dance and you know you can't dance. Practice your dance moves. Go to a mirror, any mirror. You can do it at school. Practice with your date. Go out there, you don't want to go out there doing a funky chicken. You better learn how to hit them folks. Fourth step, after prom, we all know there's going to be some parties. We all know there's going to be some type of event going on at the prom. Please, Therrell students, avoid alcohol. Continue to be a gentleman. And make sure you take your date home before curfew. It's a few tips from E.
Break.
Really, bro?
Hey, you.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Are you in need of a pencil?
Yeah.
Well, let me introduce you to the personal pencil pouch.
Cool.
It's your very own, ready-to-use utensils provider. Whenever you need it, they have it.
You know I could just ask my friend, right?
Too bad. No refunds are valid during the purchase of a personal pencil pouch.
Gee, thanks.
Who's he?
Oh, personal pencil pouch. He just followed me, boy. I need your pencil in my lock. How you think I got this? You know?
Hello, it's me.
Leave me alone. You're still following me? And I'm sick and tired of your... Utensil again.
And cut. I don't get paid for this.
In all seriousness, testing has started, so make sure you prepare for your SLOs, benchmark tests, Georgia milestones, ECTs, and AP exams. Make sure you have all your pencils, you studied, and you're good to go.
All right, good morning, Philly Panthers. I'm here today with your current events. So back on Tuesday, YBI brought TJX here to interview some of our students with job opportunities.
What's up, everybody? My name is Pierre. Today, YBI brought over TJX in order to conduct student interviews. I managed to catch up with one of the YBI students.
Hello there, you guys. My name is Devin Pittman, and today I'll be having a job interview with TJX, and hopefully I can get the job.
So what are some tips for a proper interview?
Well, first off, make sure you're well-groomed. Always have an application, and you need to learn how to conduct yourself the proper way by shaking their hand firmly and staring the person deeply in their eyes.
So, are you nervous?
Honestly, I am a little bit. I got butterflies, but I know I can kill it.
Well, good luck.
Thank you, man.
So how was it?
Oh, it was amazing, dude. I did pretty good. I didn't think I was going to be able to do it, but I just dug deep and I utilized the strategies that I used for my YBI class, and I did good. I got a second interview on the spot, and hopefully by the end of the year, I'll have a job at Home Goods.
Well, I really hope that you get it, man.
Thank you, dude. Thank you.
Also, this week has been a pretty big week in terms of college tours. Back on Tuesday, sophomores and juniors got a chance to go to the University of North Georgia up in Dahlonega. And on Thursday, which was yesterday, our juniors got a chance to go to Emory University to get a demonstration from the physics department, as well as get a chance to taste the food. So this week is pretty good for everyone in terms of college trips.
All right, Panthers, now it's time to take a look at what's trending. So first up, we have three sneaker releases that we'll be releasing tomorrow. The first sneaker is the Air Jordan 9 Low in the black and white colorway for $170. The second shoe is the Nike Air Foamposite Pro in the University Red for $230. And finally, we have the Air Jordan 30 Black Cat colorway for $200. For movies, we have Barbershop The Final Cut, which includes Ice Cube, Nicki Minaj, Common, and even Cedric the Entertainer.
So much love from everybody in this neighborhood.
Turn that up!
Yeah, this gotta be some of my best work. I bet he won't be talking back to his mama no more. Give me George Jefferson.
No.
And finally, for music, we have two new singles from Drake. We have Pop Style featuring The Throne and One Dance featuring Wizkid and Kayla. And that, Panthers, is what's trending.
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Devin Pittman, and I am here with your sports. As all of the spring sports are coming to an end, we would like to say congratulations to the soccer team and the tennis team. If you are free tomorrow, which is Saturday, please come out and support our Panthers track team at the regional track meet. In other news, the NBA has a retiring player, also known as Kobe Bryant.
I can't believe how fast 20 years went by. I mean, this is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. And, to be standing here at center court with you guys, my teammates behind me, and appreciating all this, you know, the journey that we've been on. You know, we've been through our ups and been through our downs. And I think the most important part is that we all stayed together throughout.
And the Golden State Warriors have finally broken their record with the most wins in the regular season.
Steve Kerr and the Warriors had a chance to become the first team in the history of the NBA to win 73 games in a single season. And on the final night of the regular season, Steph Curry came out firing. 6 three-pointers to start the game and set the tone. Oh, my!
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is your sports for this week.
Well, Panthers, that concludes today's news show. Hopefully, you've had an amazing week here at the best high school in Atlanta, DM Therrell High School. This has been Trevor George.
And Tommy Avanilla.
And we'll see you all next week.